contracted by Network Rail to carry out refurbishment of the Millom and Wigton footbridges. They're both located in Cumbria. We've been contracted to carry out on-site repairs to the staircases in situ in the platform itself and lift off the main span and bring them back here to our factory where we carry out the refurbishment. We lifted the spans out with a 100-ton crane based on site, which was during a possession on a Saturday night. We mobilised the team and bolted the bridge, lifted onto an Arctic lorry, where we sent it off to be blasted. The biggest challenge on these bridges was the existing condition of them. The original design only highlighted maybe a few repairs that were required. When the span made it back here to our factory after all the paint was removed, we found it needed a lot more repairs. So the biggest challenge was getting those repairs identified. We worked collaboratively with the Network Rail designer, come up with a suitable repair for that defect, get an acceptance of Network Rail to carry on with the repairs to make sure we maintain program and we can get the bridge lifted back in a suitable time.
The challenges of the design are, it's such a historic structure, so it's very delicate anyway. We looked at all the numbers, worked out the assessed capacity, where the bridge was weak, and then we designed repairs using steel detailing, and we worked in conjunction with Tazigers to come up with a design.
So this scheme is being delivered as part of Network Rail's Great North Rail project. And this will make sure that the footbridges will remain safe for decades to come. We had chosen Taziker to be our contractor, and we had a really good relationship with Taziker on every aspect, right from the beginning, and how we've been working well together. The work that Taziker has done here on both of them, we've been very, very impressed with the quality of the work, and we hope to work with you in the future on other similar projects.